Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, we are going to show you a very useful technique on how to change the image color with pure CSS in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. Here is the original image. First, I will use quick selection tools to select the sofa. After you finish with the selection, click Select and Mask to refine the result. You can use brush tools to add or remove the selection. This will take some time. When you're satisfied with the result, click OK. Now I'm going to change the sofa color to white. First, reduce the saturation to minimum. Then increase the exposure and reduce gamma correction. Looks good. We will use this as a base image on our website. Next, we'll create an SVG image of the sofa. Right-click the selection and click Make Work Path. Then go to Layer menu and create a new fill layer and pick the red color. You will see a new shape layer has been created. We'll export it as SVG using Export As option in the File menu. Select SVG as Export Type and click Export All. Also, don't forget to save the base image as well. Now we will have two images. One is the base image with the white sofa, and another is the SVG. To browse the SVG code, you can open the file in any text editor. We will copy this into our HTML page later. Now let's create a new div. And set the background image. I'm going to set the background width to 100% and height to auto to keep the aspect ratio when resizing. Next, we are going to place the SVG image over the base image. Here's the SVG code. I'm going to remove the unnecessary tags as we need the styles and path only. I will also remove the width and height property. This will automatically make SVG scale to fit the parent div. Then I will copy it into our HTML. Now the SVG is ready and also scale responsively too. Next, we will set the mix blend mode to multiply to blend the SVG color with the base image. Apparently, my Photoshop skill is not very good. If you still see the white sofa around the edge, you can go back and refine the selection and recreate the SVG again in Photoshop. Now I'm going to create a color picker using CSS only. First, let's create radio buttons. I will also create a label for each of them. For each level, we need to change the display to inline block or width and height property will not work. Then set the border radius to 50% to create a circle, and also set the cursor to pointer. Next, we need to remove the default radio buttons and show only the label. Also set the default color of the SVG or the sofa will appear as black. First, set the default fill to red. Then when each label was clicked, change the fill to the label's color. Then hide the default radio buttons. And finally add a small margin for spacing between the label and the image. And that's all for this video. If you want to see more depth tips and tutorials, subscribe our channel for weekly update. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.